This is from Eli. What are the most common reasons why dogs misbehave?
I think it's confusion. You know, they live in our weird domestic worlds. They don't speak our language, we don't speak theirs, and we have trouble understanding each other. So I think when you take a little time to understand dog language, how they communicate, how they think, how they feel, what they need in order to be successful, you can make teaching them and living with them a lot easier.
Yes.